need to speak with one of the inmates. They may not be talkative, but this one was hit with friendly fire. He's got reason to talk. Must have been sent in today? Not possible. Why not? What kind of incident? You don't understand. I have to talk to him. What? Who assaulted him? Inmate 516.
Look at your file. There's no record of you or your crimes. What are you here for? I don't know why I thought you'd be cooperative. You attacked an inmate. Why? Why not? He was a witness in an ongoing investigation. This was a waste of time. Silk. The industrialist? First, he worked for Silco. There was an attack. This is evidence. I need proof if I'm to believe what you're saying about Silco. In what mad world would I trust him? Find Silka myself. I will, thank you. You... No, eat me alive. The Undercity. You... I... Listen. I can pull some strings. We need to work together. Will you help? Time for your briefing. Yes, sit wherever you like. Just don't touch anything. Actually, hold it. Stop right there. Your hands. Show me your hands. You're disgusting and grimy. You're going to be touching things. I need to wipe these off. How long have you had these wraps on? They're bloody and grimy. Do you not have a change? Flip them. There you go. Okay. presume. Hold still. What? I need to disinfect it. Rub dirt in it. You're a monster. Hold still. This might hurt. Don't be a baby. It's not so bad, is it? It's not too deep, but it bled a lot. It's going to get to this part here. But underneath the round of the part. Right there. Okay. Right, hold still. This basic medical care. I'm just going to put a little bit of something on there so it doesn't get infected. It helps it to, so it won't itch. And it helps it to heal faster. Now, high chance of one. Did you have a headache? Or are you feeling dizzy? Have you had any issues with concentration, memory loss, trouble walking around, you know, stumbling? I'm just curious. I'm trying to help. Feel better knowing that that's taken care of. Anyway, to the briefing. Now, where did I? Oh, right. Let me catch you up to speed. Now, it all started with the botched smuggling operation of the hex gates. Yes, the hex gates. Keep up. Oh, right. It's a long story. Cargo airship full of shimmer was blown up. No, it has a rigid metal hull. It's not a blimp. Anyway, when I arrived, there were shells all over, as if there'd been a shootout. Whoever they were, they used high-powered weapons. I questioned the ship's employee. Ooh, well, I overheard questioning that there were four or five of them. I was unsure of how they boarded, but look at this. Oh, yeah. Stamp of approval. And there are other clues, as I was showing you. A strange mask here. Odd residue. A crystal-like substance. Yeah. Graffiti all over. Yeah. And here. Underneath, I found a man. The one you incapacitated. Wouldn't say anything. He was scared. Who he works for, this Silco, must have a lot of power over them. Something else made no sense. He just said, "She shot me." Curious who she could be. Do you think they're related to Silco? Or acting alone? Hmm. There's a lot more going on here than just smuggling. Don't pick that. That's the heel. Insufferable. Gosh, I might as well just hold still. I need to clean your face. You have a face underneath all of that. Sorry. I know. You've been... at... I'm sorry. You never did tell me what got you ended up there. Fine. Keep your secrets. We need to trust each other, though.
Trust you? Of course not.
Well, because I'm not like you, so you should enforce her, right? Underneath you. Oh, come on. It's not gross. Just getting some. The more stubborn.
There's much more. We're not done yet. Not by far.
Alright. Next.
Progress day. A fire was spotted. Lured our units into the tent. I remember the voice of a small child calling out for help. Then... the explosion. But right before it, I saw the same graffiti. This one. It's all connected. I know it. What? Oh, yes. Of course, I'm fine. But the others. We lost 6 enforcers that day. I know you were no fan of enforcers, but they're someone's mother. Father, daughter, son, friend. To many, they are heroes of this city. Anyway, I suspect the single mind behind the city's violence. I think whoever attacked the square is our suspect. It is no coincidence that the same symbols that showed up at the smuggling operation of Hex Gates. I just...
this time. They kept their dealings localized to the entity. All low priority. The attack on the square changes things. They've overstepped. If I could figure out who made this, it could lead me directly to who's behind it all. The answer's here. Staring at me in the face. I can feel it. Well, do you have any input or what? I didn't break you out of prison for nothing. Yes, well, I will head there soon, but we need to finish the briefing. Almost done. A quick question. Have you ever brushed your hair? You look like you've woke up on the wrong side of the bed for 15 years. One moment. A brush. Few of my hairs in there. It's fine. Hold still. I need to brush it out. Back. It will help so that it doesn't fall back into your face. I would hate to have to do this again. I'm going to look and see if I have. Must be in the bathroom or something. The council? No. They don't know about all this, but they'll have to listen once we solve it. No, I can't go to them yet. They'll dismiss me unless I bring hard evidence. Plus, I may have been demoted to desk duty for doing my own investigative work previously. You should care. They're worried, scared. They want to hold the entity accountable. And I'm afraid they'll take radical actions. We need to find the culprit, or I don't know what they'll do. They don't exactly hold the fisher folk in high regard. If we don't find someone to blame, the entirety of Zahn will be the price. There. Now, I hear the bathysphere has a good view. There could be a good way to get the lay of the land. Are you even listening? Risky. Where are you going?